everyone, welcome back to my channel and wish you all a very happy Diwali. So in today's video, I'll be doing an easy Diwali makeup. I already applied this eye cream, then I'm gonna apply NYX eyeshadow base. Now I'm going to apply this shade from Milani eyeshadow palette all over my eyelid. And blend that with a blending brush. Then I'm gonna apply this shade on the outer corner with a pencil brush. Now slightly blend both the shades with a blending brush. Then I'm going to apply eyeliner, kajal, and the same shade on my lower lash line. Now I'm going to apply L'Oreal mascara on my upper lashes and NYX skinny mascara on my lower lashes. Then I'm going to lightly fill in my eyebrows with NYX eyebrow pencil. For my face makeup, I'm gonna start off by applying Neutrogena gel cream. Then NYX Hydro Touch Oil Primer. Then I'm going to apply foundation and blend that with a damp sponge. Then I'm gonna apply blush on the apples of my cheeks. Then contour my nose with NYX Micro Contour Duo Pencil. For highlighter, I'm using L'Oreal Liquid Highlighter and blend that with the help of fingers. And for lips, I'm using Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Lipstick. Then to set my makeup, I'm going to use MAC Fix Plus. Then I added a bindi. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked my Diwali makeup look, and let me know in the comment section below what kind of makeup look you are planning for this Diwali. See you next time. Bye bye.